Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
How to solve Japan? World Health Organization seeks its own way of refusing entry. Can I trust that decision? The situation is getting worse after the emergency declaration regarding the spread of the new coronavirus. Tedros, Secretary General of the World Health Organization, said that the rejection of the people who have traveled to China in various countries have been not much public health. There is a danger of promoting anxiety and a bad image. Public health is defined by the World Health Organization as a science and technology that aims to prevent the illness, prolong life, and enhance the physical and mental functioning through the organized efforts of the community. A different concept is a clinical medicine, which diagnoses and treats a disease for a single patient. On the other hand, public health considers measures based on the social and environmental factors behind the disease and evaluates it from a national and international perspectives, including the cost effectiveness. Generally speaking, the restrictions on the movement of the people and goods are not always effective. In terms of the cost effectiveness and considering the negative aspects such as costs, it is better to avoid a close contact with the infected people and to wash and disinfect the hands than to restrict the movement. However, the World Health Organization acknowledges that movements or restrictions are temporarily effective in certain situations, such as the high infectiousness. Furthermore, from a negative economic point of view, infected individuals cannot be identified at the initial stage, and economic uncertainty will be severely hindered if further uncertainty is high. Restricting the movement of the supplies reduces the uncertainty and can be justified. In terms of the cost effectiveness, it is at that stage now.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.